Hi everyone, it's Elease. I am here today because in my ministry where I am going forward in what God is having me to do, I have been given an assignment, which is to speak to married couples and even potential married couples. So single man and single woman, this is for you too. And I won't keep you long. I'm going to give you 31 sessions of what thus says the Lord and a little bit of experience that I've encountered as I continue this journey of matrimony. So today I'm going to start off with a scripture. It says, therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. That's Mark 10 and 9. So when you first enter into the marriage, the last thing that you are thinking is divorce. That should not be in your mind. You should not think or put a time to say, if we make it. If should not be in your vocabulary. You should go into marriage knowing that whatever you encounter, there's victory because you have entered into a covenant with God. So I am here today to say that there will be trying times, but it takes you guys to be strong in the Lord, to know that you can continue on no matter what. And when I say no matter what, you'll hear about it later. But when you first enter into that marriage, go in knowing that we have victory. Go in knowing that the love is so unbreakable. Go in knowing that there will be challenges, but you and the love that you have for your spouse, and most of all, the love that both of you have for God, no one can intervene in that covenant. I just want you guys to know that God is an awesome God. He designed marriage. And yes, just because God loves us and he's with us all the time does not mean that things will not enter into our setting. What it means is trust God. Trust God with your marriage, men and women, potential couples. Trust God that you can make it. We can make it. I'm going to continue to make it. I don't care what fiery darts are thrown in our marriage, in my marriage. I'm going to make it. And I just want to say to you, go for it. Go for it. I will be soon celebrating 10 years of marriage with my husband. And I'm delighted and excited to see what God has for us. So if I can be any example or have any information that you guys may need, comment below or send me an email that ihaveapurposeto@gmail.com. And remember that you have been joined together under God. I'm joined together under God. And I will not let we will not let anyone or anything separate us from the love that we have for each other. So I'm telling Satan today, he's defeated because I love my husband and he loves me. And I'm sure you love your spouses and your fiancés and whoever your husband to be or wife to be will be. I just want to share that with you guys to let you know that this is Elease Dobbs, and I will be coming to you for 31 days to share encouragement about marriage. And I will give you examples to let you know that everything is not peaches and cream. It's not, but you can make it. You can make it over cheating. You can make it if someone has a baby in the marriage. You can have it if someone's attitude is nasty or bad. You can have it if your finances are low and you need help with them. You can make it Believe me, when I tell you, you can make it. Trust me. Trust God. You can make it. God bless you guys. And be continued for 31 segments of marriage. I love you.